Muniva Mutungi. Yes. I had two brothers. Mm. Right now, Nico Old Mutual.
Nice.
Yes, I'm working with Old Mutual.
Hmm? Next.
Let's expand Helen. This circle mm.
friendly. Oh, let's see, expand it, Dogo.
Ow!
Shh! Don't step on like, my seriously? Chocolate. Like, next. If it's going okay, next, don't start looking at your neighbor.
Next.
Okay.
Okay.
Nilikonitwa Ndenya Maundu. Still, I'm Judith Ndenya Maundu. Hey, your change. I'm an accountant by profession. Yeah.
Mm. Where?
Now work Karume Holdings.
Jenga Karume Holdings.
Please. Next.
Lazima to get the
You guys used to call me Kemunto Ayoti. Mm. I'm now known as Brenda David, Kemunto Ayoti. Or Ayoti Brenda Kemunto. Yeah. And I'm an accountant by profession.
Nice.
Working with an NGO.
Bravo.
In Naitwa Nin?
Kituo cha Sheria.
Next.
I want to kutuarakisha hivyo.
Next.
This Kenya is ours.
You're on record, you're on record.
Masi, please.
Aya. Cosmos.
Oh.
Hey, I think that was my name.
Where?
Yeah.
Binya Cosmos.
So, my name was Binya Cosmos and I'm an accountant. I'm working with Winsa and I'm in town.
Thank you. Next.
Kaleche John. I'm a business relation officer with an NGO called the Hand in Hand. Hand in Hand is South Africa.
Oh, thank you.
I'm currently doing my master's in forensic medicine.
Wow.
I'm working with JKA.
Bravo.
But my contract is Kaisha. So I went back to school, still looking for a job. Meanwhile, but I'm doing it part time, but I'm doing my master's in forensic medicine.
All the best.
In JKOT main campus.
All the best. Congrats. All the best.
No, it's okay. Please, I'm the moderator. I'm the one speaking.
Next.
Ngila. Ngila.
Oh, yeah. Ngilangalatu. Mbona unacheka?
Stop the nosiosis.
Yeah, Ngilangalatu. I'm currently doing with Machakos County Government. So if... No, I'm not Machakos County Government. Yeah, so if you guys need anything in Machakos, you can talk to me. So, yeah.
Thank you. Michelle?
Was Michelle Mudeo, still Michelle Mudeo. I've done professional modeling. I'm currently doing marketing at Ande Kenya. It's a consulting and training company, an outgoing marketer. So very soon I'm hoping to start work at TVC, that is Cosmopolitan TV, as a host. Yeah.
Big things, man.
Awesome. I was called Muse Kasioki. I'm currently doing my degree in community development, but also I did my diploma in community development. At the moment, I'm not working, just schooling. So, for those who have contacts, when you, the way you said, you can help me out. I was doing business, but my pickup got an accident sometime back last year, so I think we just went.
And I forgot to say something. I did production in school. I am currently doing a production fashion TV show for the whole runway and everything. The next live recording will be in November 7th at Chief Tai Gallery. Tickets are 1,000 bob. I will send the poster on WhatsApp. Whoever can come and see what I've been working on, karibu.
Okay.
We will come.
Miriam.
I'm Mariam Hamis, always been Mariam Hamis. I used to go to school with you for like 3 years. I transferred in my third year, actually, my second and a half year, class 6. Been to several schools. Yeah, anyways, so I did my diploma in BIT, then focused. I worked for a year with the Ministry of Education, Jogo House B, and then I'm now doing my IT, focusing on IT. I'm in third year, I'm a third year student into student politics. I work with Eclectics, which is an IT firm in Kenya. And also Cloud Factory for freelancing work, transcriptionist.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Back in the days, you used to call me Msioki Nyanzi. My name's drastically changed. I'm now Timothy Chengo. Those are my names. My field is PR, the electronic media, and also financial analysis. I was former working with the Old Mutual Kenya. Right now I'm working with Liberty Kenya. I work with KBC part-time, Capital. And I'm also an owner of an events company, stroke the brand #69. I guess most of you have seen it. Yeah, that's what I do. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, what's up, guys?
What's up?
Meshak, I used to go by the name Mombo Muteti.
Best preferred.
Well, yeah, I was a class monitor, class 8, it's south. I did this guy's good. Right now I go by the name Meshak, make sure Engineer or Muteti. With Mo, whichever suits you best. I was in JQuart, did engineering, mechatronics engineering. Right now I'm a warranty administrator at Khan General. Industrial area, Lusaka Road.
Nice. Nice.
Hey guys.
Hi.
I used to be known by Musia Mutunga. I used to be short, stubborn. I also fought with some ladies, but now I've changed. So now I'm known as Boshka Mutunga. I'm at KC University. I've studied with some of you. I've studied with Nenya. I studied with Muli. I did CS, that's for lawyers. And I did CIFA, that's a finance course. I have Bosco Mutunga collections, that's a suit. I do cloth people suits and leather shoes. I also have an African shop, theafricanshop.blogspot.com. That's my shop. And I also do MCing. I've done a little bit of events. I mean, took a little bit of comedy. But Kenyans are not laughing at my jokes, so I've decided to just stick on corporate MCing. I've just decided to cooperate on corporate MCing, and it was really fun meeting you guys, and thank you a lot.
Awesome.
Hi. I was Kalea Masfili back then.
Still shy.
How about you now?
No. Was cool. Didn't talk a lot, but yeah, I went to UN. I did PR, was attached at Kenyari. I finished my contract. Right now I'm doing some business with clothes. Still looking for a job.
Nice. A newcomer?
Ah, newcomer. Yeah.
Welcome.
Welcome.
It's better late than never.
I remember the flash.
It's better late than never.
She was in Makutano?
Yeah.
She used to sit in front of me.
Talk, please.
Some whiskey, guys.
Please talk.
Thank you.
What am I supposed to say?
Introduction. Yeah, basic introduction.
Did law, KU, asking for a job, just that simple. And I have visitors.
Yeah.
Hi, visitors. Welcome.
Hey.
Okay. I love that dude, by the way.
I like your friend. To join the family.
Stacy next.
He's a lawyer.
Yeah, that dude is a lawyer.
She's also a lawyer.
Cindy, that dude is a lawyer.
Stacy.
Oh, I was Kanini Mumo back then. Nowadays, I'm Stacy Kanini Mumo, the group admin. I formed the group in, when was it?
Back in the days.
I'm a teacher by calling, not by profession, whatever that means. Yes, but I'm looking for greener pastures.
Nice. Bravo.
Where's Aaron?
Visitors, you could kindly say your name.
You asking. Yes, I'm dating Masianze Mbei, Aaron.
Are you for
serious? Oh, yeah.
When is the wedding? Where's Masianze?
We need to dance for her.
Wait.
Down the line.
Shut up.
There's a wedding, I'll invite you. God knows.
Wait, just something. I just forgot. This group is old. How old is this group?
I don't know.
Back in the days. Come on. Fuck you.
You last those questions later.
Faith.
Show the fuck.
Okay, so.